Well, this incident has taken place in outskirts of Mumbai, and this is not the first incident of this kind. Before this also, we have seen that how cops have been attacked by the people in Mumbai and Maharashtra. There has been a sentiment where these cops, when they ask people to abide by the rules and they ask people to follow the rules, they stop them to find them. At that time, they attack, and this is one such incident which has taken place in outskirts of Mumbai, where we can see that this particular guy, Sohail Namin, was stopped by this cop as he was breaking the rules, and he immediately slapped the cops, and the way he's slapping, it really shows that his brazen attitude, and this is the reason that now he has been booked at the local police station. But instead of taking a case, the police has filed just NC, which is just a complaint of this assault, and it's clearly written in the NC that he has not allowed government servant to perform the duty. So this is the NC complaint which is registered at local police station. But this is a shocking video, and it clearly explains the situation, right, of cops working for Maharashtra police, and this is the third or fourth incident in a row.
All right, Siddhant.